Rolling. Great.
What we've tried to do with this album is really take as many grooves as we play in all our performances, whether it's out on the streets around London, whether it's in some pokey jazz club in Rome, whether it's, you know, some fancy ass party somewhere, and we've tried to really distill it so we can sort of show all of the grooves that we have in our palette. And that's really been the both the objective and the hard part of the album. We're sat here in the control room up in Fishmarket Studios. We've been listening to some of the tunes we just recorded. I think, what was the last tune we recorded?
St. Louis Blues.
And St. Louis Blues, that's kind of typical of what we're doing here. It starts with a very New Orleansy, gumbo-y Latin shovel. And then, you know, in traditional format, it breaks into swing. We've had a real luxury here in Fishmarket because they specialise on analogue recording, so we've actually just been going to 16-track tape. And we feel it's done wonders for the sound. In fact, when we heard the A-B of us going into a digital studio and us going into the analogue desk, well, it was huge, so this is a good choice. It does mean that you have to get it right, though. You can't just sort of cut in wherever you like. You have to essentially do full takes of everything. But, you know, I mean, that's the kind of way that we record as a jazz band. Thank you.
Can I just get a little bit more of the groove?